Can I let you in on a little, secret? You've heard of it, haven't you? The secret. The law of attraction. The secret and the law of attraction teach that your thoughts are very powerful. In fact, your thoughts create your reality. And the thoughts, feelings, opinions, ideas, actions, and desires of other people and the world around you don't matter at all, because all that matters is you. Only you and your thoughts cause things to happen to you. So don't think negative thoughts, because bad things will happen to you if you do. Because after all, like attracts like. So if, for example, you are the victim of domestic violence, don't get angry, that would be negative, and will just cause you to get abused even more. Just imagine that your abuser is being nice to you. Visualize it, believe it will happen, and it will happen, all by itself. Without any effort on your part, or on anyone else's part. Oh, and by the way, if you happen to be a small child who's starving to death in the middle of a desert somewhere in Africa, well, that's your own fault too, because the secret and the law of attraction state that like attracts like. You created your own reality with your own negative thoughts. And if you're the victim of a deadly disease such as cancer or AIDS, or if you're the victim of a war, a massacre, even a Holocaust, keep in mind that your own negative thoughts caused those things to happen to you. According to the secret and the law of attraction, that is. So, here's the real secret behind the secret. The secret has a dark side. Which side are you on? Think positive, or else. Mm-hmm.